Damn. Not too many enemies around me. I think it doesn't do much damage. Ah! Stuck in an animation. Jeez. So I think we did all the excavation stuff. There's the exit up there at the top. Alright. Still like to go through the entire areas. Twin Gatlings. Oh, I dropped a skill. Yes. Vestal, that's what it's called. Gonna kill this thing only with the gun blade. Do it for the memes.
Emergency.
Yeah.
Oh. Didn't dodge when I should have. It's only one health damage, but still. I'm out of space, huh? Okay. So. Okay, yeah, so you can equip a partisan as well. Cool. I have the gunblade, though. So I'll keep that for the moment. Oh, yeah. This guy.
Hi.
Athen. Give me my stuff for that one. Still got that one. PSC Burst 101. Cause a PSC Burst. Photon sensitive effect is a helpful boost that occurs when. Okay, so it's that thing that shows up at the top of the screen. Yeah. Okay.
Later.
I believe it's her. It has the Falspawn extermination. Yeah.
Bye now.
Let's see. What do I need to do? Oh, they're already open. Damn. Okay. Yeah, you're the title keeper. Oh, Jesus.
Thank you very much.
Alright, I can actually get a thing from that.
Thank you very much.
Let's see. Can I learn any of that stuff that I picked up and bought? Okay, Heavenly Drop we've got. Rising Edge. Sword Photon Art. Partisan. Triumph Action, get that one back. Can't learn anything else yet. I might as well learn this one. Now. So, Grapple Kick and Heavenly Drop. Try Impact and. Let's go to the desert. probably play this for another 30 minutes or so, and then we'll switch over to Monster Hunter. Okay. So. Okay, so that's what that is. So. Cool. Alright. I did get some stuff for this as well. Oh wow, interesting. So. The other one was this. That must be a. I must have to hit the enemy with it for something to happen. Okay. We'll see what it does in battle. No, I'm gonna death sense it. I'm gonna. Ow. Really? Really? Poisoned, I think I am. Need to heal up. Jeez. Okay, looks like they are done. Yeah. seen the dude over here. Or wait. They're back, really. Obtain the red gun blade. I bet your arse I'm gonna be equipping that right now. Oh, is it not identified? Required dex. Maybe that's okay. I don't have enough dex for it. I always think those are rare items, and instead they are things that blow your ass up. No clue why I think they're rare items, but 90% of the time I end up getting blown up by them. This is a really good crowd control weapon. Jesus. I think the partisan would be too. Wait, is this a deep end? Yeah, oh, one of these guys. Out of pee-pee. I think I threw one of those little tiny guys at him. That guy. Killed him with it. So I can't throw this guy.
emergency. Ears open.
Oh, hell.
Emergency. Code. Collect.
Where's the next one? Where the hell's the other one at? Didn't even see the damn thing. Oh, wait, is it this thing? No, that's a, info sphere thing.
Emergency. Code. Attack.
Oh, these guys. Priority to kill them. I have no clue what the other thing is at, so I'm not gonna worry about it. Is that thing still active? Oh, it's not manufacturing anything. Okay. Oh, that's a hit. Oh, this guy is. Alright. Oh, we have to collect stuff.
Emergency. Code. Collect.
Let's see. C4 and B4. B5. That was one over here. Two over here. Yeah, and that's C4. Where are the minerals at? Over this way? Ah. I got to come back to the point. Oh, those guys are part of the, interesting. I'm thinking the exit's over this way. I could be wrong, though. That's a dead end. Still gonna go over here though. I'm out of pee-pee. Oh, it was over. Okay, cool. So I've only ever fought the Antwine boss. Of this place, which I'm gonna assume is what this is. So I'm gonna switch to Gunblade. Well, let me see. Did I pick up anything new? Impact Arise for Partisan. Chronolapse for Gunblade. Shifta. Okay, so it's not for Gunblade, but for a gun-type weapon. I still haven't actually done this yet. Alright. Gotta feed this thing. I'm not going to feed you the awesome Gunblade. Oops. Yeah, it's this guy. Friggin' alien from Independence Day Antwine-y looking thing. Holy crap. You are all the way over here. I could use a wire lance too. Thank you. Oh, damn. That's gonna do some damage. Oof. One of the... That's what's going on. All right, that's going to be it for PSA2 tonight. We're going to head over to Monster Hunter World next. Okay, so I'm going to take a quick break as well. So let's get Monster Hunter going. Need to kill off all this other stuff real quick. Don't need that. Get rid of PS... DS4 rather. And get this running. All right, so be a couple minutes. I'm thinking maybe try for a couple armor sets tonight. Maybe a new high rank weapon or master rank weapon. That's interesting. It actually opened up in a window. Probably because I was screwing around clicking things down here. Play camera. Okay. Will this work? It does. Good. Alt enter to the rescue. Alright, what do we got? 148 bloody hours in this game. Oops. Search. Alrighty then. Volcana. Xenogeo. Oh. Arch-tempered Xenogeva. We might need to fight Xenogeva. Start off the night. Is it going to be on high rank? And that'd be special rank? No, it would be. No, I think the Arch-Tempered might be. Oh, there it is. HR 50 or higher. God. No, I can't do that one. I can, though, do this one. Keeper of the Other World. We do need some more Xenogeva stuff. Or wait, I need to kill out of the quest real quick. How do I... Right stick. Let me grab this real quick. Okay. Now, Xenogeva, what do I know about you?